The results of the study underscore the discoveries from early detection. A good architectural structure should be usable, durable, and beautiful. A person's educational level is closely related to his economic background. All lectures and learning materials can be found on the Internet. All of the assignments must be submitted in person to the faculty office. All students are expected to attend 10 lab sessions per semester. Although sustainable development is not easy, it is an unavoidable responsibility. An architect is required of problem-solving skills and an eye of design. Animals raised in captivity behave differently than their wild counterparts. Building trust is not something that can be achieved overnight. Certain scientific principles need to be learned verbally or by a logical deduction. Please click the logo above to enter the site. Collaboration between departments is a feature of successful companies. Daily practice can build confidence and improve skills. Economic problems caused a big rise in unemployment. Education and training provide important skills for the labor force. Geography is generally divided into two branches, human and physical. He landed his job in a very prestigious law firm. It may not mean that it is possible to solve the problem easily. It was hard to anticipate how all the different characters would react. Library reference desks hold a lot of materials on academic history. Most scientists believe that climate change threatens lives on the Earth. Most university teaching takes place in lectures and seminars. Mutually exclusive events can be described as either complementary or opposite. No more than 4 people can be in the lab at once. Novelists write things about things they know about. Organization plays an important role in academic literature. Please check the information on the website for the opening times. Radio is a popular form of entertainment throughout the world. Read the first section before the next meeting.